So this PPT covers the 2 marks from unit 2. So first question, what is data race? It is repeated in 17 as well as in 18 April May. So data race ngiradhu or same data items multiple threads same time la update pandradhukku try pandradha nu solrona data race appdin solluvom. Then what is the use of synchronization primitive? Synchronizations appdina it coordinate the activity of the multiple threads. So there are various situations where it is necessary. It might be ensured that the shared resources are not asked by the multiple threads simultaneously, or that all work on those resources complete before the new work starts. There are three types: process, memory and thread. Then third question, compare spin lock and mutex lock. So renduku enna difference na mutex lock vandu keep it be sleep until to acquire the lock. So time irukku appadina it put to sleep. But spin lock vandha enna pannaduna without sleeping it keep on try. Adha rendu kulla difference. Then what is wait and release in semaphore? So semaphore abdingiradhu ennadhu or counter that can be either incremented or decremented. So the role enna na it will signal or wake up the threads that are waiting on them to use the available resources. So semaphore oda role adhu dhaan. So la use pandra method da enna wait down or acquire. So and the method to acquire pandradhukku wait down or acquire, and the release pandradhukku post up signal or release. So decrements the value of the semaphore, wait operation gathu decrements the value of the semaphore by 1, and the signal operation increments the value by 1. Signal ala release vandha enna pannu appadina it increments the value by 1. Then what are the use of barriers? So barriers oda role enna appadina so or barriers implement pannirukom appadina or multiple threads work panna aarambikku appadina ella thread mudira varaikkum barrier ku appra enna pannana adutha adutha task ku vande pogadu. It simply wait on the barrier. So adha anga sollirupanga there are situations where a number of threads have to complete their work before any of the thread can start on the next task. So that is no thread can proceed to the next task before completing the previous task. So andha mari case la barrier use pannuvom. Then define live lock. So live lock traps thread in an unending loop releasing and acquiring the locks it caused by a code to back out of the deadlocks. This question, define deadlock. So deadlock is a situation where two or more threads cannot make progress because the resources that they need are held by the other threads. So edhume work out agadhu over resourceum over process waiting la irukum. That is said to be enna na deadlock. Next question, define message queue. So a message queue is a structure that can be served between multiple processes. So messages can be placed into the queue and will be removed in the same order in which they were added. So constructing a message queue looks rather like constructing a shared memory segment. Then what is data sharing? Sharing a data between multiple threads is called the data sharing. Then under what conditions deadlock may occur means hold and wait, no preemption, circular wait. Next question, define thread and mention the use of swapping. So thread ingara theriyum, it is the smallest unit of processing performed in OS. So in a modern operating system, thread exists within a process, that is single process can contain the multiple threads. So write about the producer consumer problem means first of all we say what is the condition variable means. So or variable or mutex lock execute pandradha enna solrona condition variable appdin solrom. That is enna to provide the communication between the multiple thread. It works with the synchronization primitive called mutex, which is to ensure that only one thread is asking the variable at a time. So adha dhaan producer consumer problem use pannuvom. So producer ungadhu enna pannum produce the data item and add into a queue called n queue, and the consumer thread consumes the data from the queue. So before adding data, the producer has to check whether the queue has an empty position to accommodate the new data item, and before consuming the data item the consumer will check whether the queue contains the data item in the queue or not. So these conditions can be checked using the condition variable. Then what is named pipes? It is used to pass data from one process to another. Then the data races can be avoided. This question, how to avoid the data races? By setting the mutex lock we can avoid the data race. ஸோ என்னென்னா ஒரு த்ரெட் தான் அட் அ டைம் என்ன பண்ணணும்னா அசஸ் பண்ண முடியும். ஸோ ரிசோர்ஸை வந்து யூசேஜ் வந்து ஒரு த்ரெட்டு கொடுக்குறதா என்ன சொல்கிறோம் அப்படின்னா டேட்டா ரேஸை வந்து அவாய்ட் பண்ணக்கூடிய டெக்னிக். ஸோ டிஃபைன் கிரிட்டிக்கல் ரீஜன். ஸோ த ரீஜன் ஆஃப் கோட் பிட்வீன் த அக்யூஷன் அண்ட் ரிலீஸ் ஆஃப் த மியூடெக்ஸ் லாக் இஸ் கால்ட் அ கிரிட்டிக்கல் ரீஜன் ஆர் கிரிட்டிக்கல் செக்ஷன். ஸோ கோட் இன் திஸ் ரீஜன் வில் பி எக்ஸிக்யூட்டட் பை ஒன்லி ஒன் த்ரெட் அட் எ டைம். தேங்க்யூ.